everybody, this is Claude Griffin, Pest Control. This is what we got. We got bees on there and bees up at the top. We got two hives in here. We got to get them out. Anyway, we're at 55, 42, Holly Street. This is a serious situation. These bees have been here. Lots of problems. I'm going to see if I can get them going to get this party started. Between the first and second floor. Okay, that's one hive. I'm gonna record this right now. Watch out, preacher. Okay, once again, this is Got Your Pest Control. We're recording it on the handy cam also to let you know what's going on. This is a massive hive inside here. We'll get back to you in a minute. Another one coming in, hold on. we have two. This is really odd that we have a problem right here. Something's happening. Pulling another one. I think there's a piece behind there. Hopefully that's not the case. Oh! Almost became part of the ground. Somebody's been stuffing it with paper. It's ridiculous. I think we got two of them. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and let's take out that other one first. And I'm gonna give it to you in pieces. Yeah. No, it's alright. I'll just lay on this one. I'm comfortable with this one. Alright. You know what? Wow, yeah. I'll definitely take this. Any kind of spatula and some plastic bags, you're right. No. Shake off. And they'll go up to the top again. Beautiful, huh? There you go. Thank you, sir. This one's a really good one. Real big one, too. Must be 150 degrees today. Yeah, we got another hive. It's going up in the wall. Yeah, there it is right there. Damn it. Couldn't get lucky for a Monday. You can lay this. There you go. There you go. Lay that open on the ground and all the bees are going to go down to it. Okay, I will take that, I will go ahead and start taking that vacuum cleaner now. Be an incredible hive for the Gotcha Pest Control beehive area, which is we cannot tell you where our exclusive hives are. We will have to kill you if we did. Even if you ask, we'll kill you. I That'll work. I'll give it back to you in a minute, preacher. Get your step ladder. Here. There, preacher.
Yep.
Hold it. Let me have a little bit. Just 1 second. I got a big bump. I got the machine.
I want your ladder. What you gotta do up here?
I'm cool, man. I just gotta do a little scraping.
Can you move that ladder and get you going up on it?
Yeah, absolutely. I'll trade places with you. Yeah, let me get this over here. Touch-ups, make sure I'm not doing anything wrong. Check for any additional situations. Oh, there we go. Build it in between the subfloor. Out of here. Okay. I feel really comfortable about my side. Yeah, I feel confident. So, whatever you got going on your side, I think we're in a better position. going behind the guy's wall inside of this apartment. The fire block right there. Bees are going back behind there to get inside of his unit. These are the unit. These are the bees up here. They're the additional hive that's sneaking in. Someone tried to pour some gasoline or something. It smells like turpentine. I don't know why they use turpentine, but it makes it real difficult to work with. But somebody tried to use some kind of petroleum base to deter them from getting here, but that just makes our job worse because we have to breathe that product. It makes us start to wheeze and we have shortness of breath. So please, whatever you do, as soon as you see a beehive, call us so we don't have to be breathing all that chemical. But these are some of the acrobatic moves that we have to use during the bee job. And doing the bees is one thing, but cleaning up and getting prepared and the tools and all the transporting the bees and everything, that's the hard part. Anyway, if we don't have you, who's got you? Thank you for choosing Gotcha Pest Control. We got about another 3 or 4 hours here. We got to seal everything up. I got to put the queen in a separate situation. I got to do glue boards. And I got to talk to the homeowner. Thank you very much.